my words, old man. In the days to come, Ulfric will spread his rebellion thin. And what then? We need the Empire as much as it needs us. We Nords are the Empire. Our blood built it. Our blood sustained it.
Driven the Imperials out of Whiterun. This is good, very good. We now control the center. It's a powerful position, one I aim to keep. We'll call you Ice Veins now, for the thick blood of our land has seeped into your heart. Here, take this. It's an Imperial officer's sword, a fitting weapon to use against our enemy. I suspect you'll be of greater use to us with greater freedom. So you're free to engage the Imperials as you see fit. But I also want you to find our hidden camp in Forgreath. Galmar will have special tasks for you, and will need you when we liberate the capital. Go with the gods. Oh.
Rather be plowing a field?
Ian, you're going to Fort Newgrad. They have some of our boys locked up there. But with a little luck, we can turn that to our advantage. I've sent some men to scout out the area. Meet them. See if you can't find a way to slip in, free our men, and take over the fort. They'll never suspect an attack from the inside. This won't be easy, but that's why I'm sending you. You got the grit to get this done? We all have faith in you.
Thank you. Well, well, look who it is. How have you been?
Straight to business with you, huh? Well, it just so happens I have the perfect mission for you. We found a cave under the lake. With luck, it'll lead into the prison. I need you to sneak in there and free our men, killing anyone inside as you go. Once you've rescued the prisoners, head out to the courtyard. We'll stand guard out here. Rush in as soon as we hear fighting.
Should be fun.
Talos preserve you.
Get me out of here, hey! The guard has the key. The guard has the key.
Somebody help him, do something.
out the pier! Hey! Hey! Me out the pier. Hurry!
Thanks. Let's teach these bastards a lesson.
Get me out the pier.
All right.
It isn't ice veins. Hi there.
Your belly aching.
Hey. That's all you've got?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Wolf! My lucky. Hey.
challenger is near! No one escapes!
Give up while you score!
No match at all!
Away from me. Great work. Get back and report our success. I'll stay here and clean up the mess. Glad you were here. Couldn't have done it without you.
Legion soldiers. Brothers, waging war against the Empire.
Damn faithless Imperials.
I'm proud we liberated Falkreath from the Empire. In many ways, it's the heart and soul of Skyrim, not to mention its rather strategic position. Some brothers have taken to calling you Boldbreaker, evidence of your ferocity and determination, a fitting name. So we shall all call you thus. The war demands so much from us. And we give all we have to it and to the people. But I've kept a little something to offer you in appreciation. Please take this on behalf of all the brothers and sisters. And I need capable and loyal warriors close at hand. So I'd like to offer you a home in Wenhelm. Speak with my steward, who'll make the arrangements. Get over to our camp in the Reach. They need every able body they can muster. Keep your brother. He'll keep you.
By all I hold sin.
Some say, get over to Markarth. Rumor has it, the Jarl's steward, Rayrek, is a faithful Talos worshipper, if not a true son of Skyrim. He still supports the Empire, after all. But if confronted with proof of his belief, you might be able to persuade him to aid our cause. Indirectly, of course. Wouldn't want to sully his reputation, would we? You'll need to be careful with this one. The Jarl's men won't look kindly on you rummaging through the steward's quarters. I can always count on you, can't I?
Word is
good. By all I hold.
I need to ask you to
good. Glad we straightened that out.
Not here. Come with me. Stay close, and the guards will leave you alone.
The safety of the city and our settlements must be our only concern, Ingrid. The rest of the Reach is on its own.
Cowards, both of you. My father would not sit idly back and wait while evil men take over his lands. We're done discussing this for now. The Dominion is here, and we're watching you.
Not here. Come with me. Stay close. Guards will leave you alone. I suppose you're here to extort some. So, you're one of Ulfric's spies. I can't deny the man is right about a few things, but I've seen firsthand what Ulfric is capable of, given the chance. Suffice it to say, he is no friend to Markarth, and no friend of mine. My first and only loyalties are to my nephew, and to this city. The Thalmor would need to make an example of me. I'd be thrown into prison, but our family's honor would be stained for generations. I'm the Jarl's uncle. He, his father, and I swore oaths to the Empire to abandon Talos as conditions of our return to the city. And what if I told you about a large shipment of silver and weapons? Oh, no. I won't tell you anything more until we have an agreement. They're taking it by wagon to Solitude. If you hurry, you'll catch them before they get far. It'll be a fairly slow-moving caravan. The shipment's quite heavy and guarded by many men. Now, let's pretend we never had this discussion. I have letters to read.
Breaker.
The Empire would have... Good job. I knew you'd come back with something for me. It just so happens I've got some scouts along the road. Meet up with them, and together see if you can't overpower the caravan.
I bet we have rabbit again. I'm getting sick of rabbits. It must be all right if you've got time to come.
Oh, my God. an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
Move along.
Not sure you belong here, citizen.
Move along.
Be gone.
Imperial business. Be on your way.
The talisman now escapes.
You're still alive.
Dalos guide you.
I bet we have rabbits again. I'm getting sick. Soldiers gleam like fresh fallen snow and clank like a kitchen. They head this way, we're going.
Well done. I'll send when we have reached. You're going to Fort Sungard. Meet the brothers preparing for the attack, then join them in wiping out the Imperials. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort. What do you say? Can you do this? I see. Well, make it quick, or do you have better things to do than fight for the people of Skyrim? You're going to Fort Sungard. Meet the brothers preparing for the attack, then join them in wiping out the Imperials. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort. What do you say? Can you do this? I see. Well, make it quick. Or do you have better things to do than fight for the people of Skyrim? Watch yourself out there. If there was someone else Ulfric could trust, you're going to Fort Sungard. Meet the brothers preparing for the attack, then join them in wiping out the Imperials. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort. What do you say? Can you do this? Good. You've got real fire in you. I like that. Talos guide you.
Thank you.
Kill you!
Got to keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
Now that the Empire has been driven from the Reach, we can put a stop to the raping of her silver mines. That silver belongs in Skyrim. Multitudes of our enemies are buried in an avalanche of pain and retribution, delivered by your hands. I shall call you Snowhammer now. You show great passion for battle, and compassion for those we fight for. You are becoming indispensable to our cause. We do what we do out of love for our brothers and sisters. Here, Take this as a token of such love reciprocated. You're needed in Yarmarch. There's much to be done. Carlos guide you.
Good. Glad we straightened that out.
Damn Tullius. He's pocketed men in the rift.
By the gods! Gods! What manner of power is that?
Honored to see. Lead the way.
We have rabbit again. I'm getting sick of rabbit.
You'd rather be plowing a field?
Not me.
My hatred need you to deliver some false orders to the Imperial Legate in Morthal. But first, we need to get our hands on some Imperial orders to make the forgeries. The inns at Dragon Bridge and Rorikstead are frequent stops for Imperial runners. See if you can't convince one of those innkeepers to help you. One way or another, get me those documents. What do you say? Good. You've got real fire in you. I like that. Talos guide you.
Fate is the name. I keep the inn. I tend to keep my patrons' privacy.
Now, that won't be necessary.
He was here, but he left. If you leave now, you can probably catch him.
Working hard gives a man reason for drinking hard. Well, that and putting up with a wife like mine.
Can't stop to chat, citizen. Is that so?
Call yourself a warrior?
We're not coming!